back from the dead.
Playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes. Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here. Trespassing? No way. Holy shit. This place is awesome. I'm gonna get inside. I'll have to get through that door. I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid, but you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him? Playing here tonight? They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
Is that your bike over there?
Yep.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this.
Is it past your bedtime?
I don't sleep. It's for the weak.
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
This place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Girls? Girls kick ass, you idiot. I can take care of myself.
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Bosses suck. Screw the man, and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
This is intense.
Shit!
Hey, Delia, come.
Cute dog. Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
I can't hear you.
Can you talk louder, please?
Okay, good. That's exactly what I want.
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute. Central. Feety everywhere. I think they missed a spot. Damn, there are a lot of people here.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Zero shits.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you,
bitch.
All right, mosh pit is a no-go.
Fine.
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.